What's up, everyone? It's Tim from Tim Plays Game here with Super Mario Party for Nintendo Switch. So tonight we are going to be basically starting a new game. This will be the first part of the series, the first official part of the series. The first part was technically the live stream we did, where we kind of went through everything, but we're going to be starting new, so if you didn't see that, don't worry, you don't have to sit through the whole 2 hour thing. We're just going to start from here. So basically they're all trying to decide who's going to be the superstar, they all come up with an idea, blah blah blah, let's just get right into it. So let's see. I am going to be a Goomba. So let's see. Yeah, we'll do hard, just because I did easy during the first part. Okay, this party's jumping. I'm gonna select different characters. What's up, Goomba? Change characters. I wanna kinda randomize them all. Alright, so random. Wario. Bowser Jr., okay. Yeah, that's too much of a sausage party. No, come on, I want one female. I don't think Bowser's female. I don't know about that one. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna choose my own here. She's in the next Smash Brothers game, so we'll give her that. Alright, so Wario, Bowser Jr. Oh, Goomba! What's this? You know about secret styles? And we were there already. We did the live stream. I don't need to hear about it. Okay, we're gonna jump right into regular Mario Party. And we did Womp's Domino Rune, but for this playthrough, at least for the first part, we're gonna be doing King Bob-omb's Powder Keg Mine. And we'll do a 10-turn game. Because if you guys like this series, let me know in the comments section, and I'll probably do more parts of it. This should be interesting. King Bob-omb's Powder Keg Mine.
Good job, adventurers! You made it! But, just between you and me, it's not real safe here.
Really, what part of bomb, powder keg, and mine did you not get here? This is the first time, so the mine is packed with dangers, like, full up with them, and blah blah blah, where there are bomb-bombs ready to pounce on you and slow your progress. And in the middle, you'll meet the biggest danger of all, the mustached menace himself, King Bob-omb. Not that I didn't hear anything. Whose giant hole is this? It's mine. Just a bit of royal humor. There. It's only fair to warn you, when this counter reaches zero, something dreadful may occur. Yes, quite dreadful indeed. I suppose there's no need to be coy about it. There will be a massive explosion. Oh yes, quite massive.
Oh no, that's totally terrifying. Looks like this adventure just turned super dangerous. By the way, do you need to hear the rules?
No, I do not. Do not move on.
Okay, then let's do the dice roll order thing.
So I got punch. Of course, I get the lowest number. So I'll be going last. The Goomba gets stepped on once again. Watch Goomba win. That'd be great. Okay, remember, stars are the key to victory. Yes, so we gotta find the star. And Toadette has it.
There it is, a shiny star waiting just for you. Collect the coins while making your way here. Who can collect the most stars by the end? The adventure's on!
Let's do it. I'm all ready. Ready. Let's do it. Oh wait, I gotta go fourth. So the cool thing about this game is you can choose either a normal dice block that rolls 1 through 6, or you can choose a special dice block. I didn't even see what Goomba's dice block is. So Daisy's next. And then hers is just 3s and 4s, which is actually pretty safe. If you just want to roll a 3 or a 4. Choosing his own Bowser Jr. dice block. Okay, I saw a bunch of ones on there, so that would have been a little risky. Oh, special event. What's gonna happen? Oh, that's not good. So, Goomba Dice Ball. Oh, okay, so I can gain coins, or I can roll 3, 4, 5, and 6. That's technically not terrible. Especially if I don't want to roll 1 or 2. Let's take a look at the board. Yeah, rolling 1 or 2 would be bad. So that goes around until I go to the outside. This board is pass. Okay, so I'm going to need to get out there if I want to get there. Okay. This has got a lot of twists and turns. Alright. So 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, that might not be a bad idea. That might not be a good idea. So I'm just going to roll the normal dice block. Let fate decide this one. Oh, alright, 6. Okay, problem is I got to get out of here before these happening spaces get stepped on too much. Alright, minigame! And it's a 4-player minigame. Minigame. Trip Navigator! Trip Navigator! Alright, find your path without slipping on banana peels. Okay, so I can't really jump between them. Oh! I just gotta weave my way between them. Oh, there it is. Okay. So that's how that works. Let's do this, for real. Start. So stepping on the banana peel will make you slow down, but it will open up a path. Oh, dang. I'm just going for it. So yeah, it's a little bit of a sacrifice you have to make. Hey, the Goomba wins for once. Yeah, it doesn't feel too fun getting stepped on, does it? The first time ever the Goomba collected coins. I used to just walk past them. Now I collect them. I guess he just eats them. It's all he uses feet and a mouth. Safer than any bank, am I right? Oh, that sucks. Okay, so does he land on the blue space? Yeah, he does. Okay, that's interesting. So if you go zero spaces, you technically land on the space you're already on. Oh, dang. Oh, no. Oh, she's on the happening space. Okay. I just want to make sure. I want to get out of here before that happening space gets landed on too many times. That's a junior start. What does that do? Lucky space? Okay, so he gets a dash mushroom. That's cool. That was lucky. Heh, hence the name. Alright, time to do my roll. Easy dice. Let's take a look at the board real quick. 3, 4, 5. I need a 6. Okay, I need to get out of here, so I need at least. I should probably just roll the normal dice. Yeah, one space will do that for me. Okay. Okay, hoping for a 6. 4. I'll take it. Let me make sure I'm going the right way. I feel like I might not be. put me right there, right in front of the coin. So that takes me to the opposite side. You gotta be careful not to land there. All right. Oh, it was nice enough to say this way to the star. This is my item shop. You want to buy something? If I lose coins, if something happens, like if I lose, I can't chance it. I need that star. Then again, I just made 3 coins, so I should have spent maybe a little something something. Oh, what's this? Oh, I found a hidden block. Hey, lucky. All right, 7 coins. And this one will be absent-minded. Hey, that describes me in a nutshell. Figure out which character isn't there. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, I should have gone left. I thought the original was a boo. Alright. Okay, let's try the practice round. So, you don't have to select the same one. Alright. Final round. See a shy guy there. Alright, well, we're going to try this one next time, guys. So, that is going to wrap things up for tonight's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to Tim Plays a Game, and stay tuned for more Super Mario Party videos. Till next time, this is Tim from Tim Plays a Game signing off. And have a good night.